into group break, 7,400. We've got the two gold mystery boxes. So sparkly. Totally certified for the Washington Capitals, Braden Holtby. Rookie from Platinum for the Buffalo Sabres, Sam Reinhart. We've got a Champs Mini Signatures for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Matt Stajan. We've got number 299 rookie jersey auto booklet for the New Jersey Devils of John Merrill. From National Treasures rookie jersey auto booklet, John Merrill. We've got an Ultimate Gear dual jersey for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Jonathan Bernier. Frozen Fabrics jersey for the St. Louis Blues, Jake Allen. Show Me Some Glove jersey for the Pittsburgh Penguins, Marc-Andre Fleury. We've got a prime jersey, number 9 of 25 for the Florida Panthers, George Parros. Number to 25, George Parros. And a crease cleaner jersey number to 99 for the San Jose Sharks, Antti Niemi. We've got from 0708 Ultimate Memorabilia 8th Edition, autograph number to 30, Roberto Luongo. Roberto Luongo, auto numbered to 30. He would be Vancouver back then, yes? And box redemption number one, 1213 Fleer Retro Inner. All right, I'll do all the packs at the end. Platinum for the Montreal Canadiens, Carey Price. A treasured swatches jersey for the Nashville Predators, Kale Yarncroc. We've got an MVP gold script number 100 for the Minnesota Wild, Marion Gaborik. We've got a Team Canada quad jersey of Duncan Keith. Anybody can tell me what team that would be for? Duncan Keith. It's 14-15, whoever he played for in 14-15. Jumbo jersey number to 199 for the Nashville Predators, Chet Pickard. Chicago, thanks, Brian. Chet Pickard. Future Watch Auto number to 999 for the Columbus Blue Jackets, David Savard. He only played for the Hawks? All right, thank you. David Savard. We've got a primetime rookie jersey auto for the Nashville Predators, Craig Smith. And we've got an SPX Duos patch. Number to 25 for the Minnesota Wild of Marion Gaborik and Mikko Koivu. And our box. is 1314 Panini Crown Royal. All right, let's see what's in these packs. The base. A concept series. Marty McSorley retro for the Edmonton Oilers and a Matthias Janmark rookie for the Dallas Stars. And a Superstars Wayne Gretzky die cut for the Oilers and an Oscar Lindbergh rookie for the Rangers. I'll go grab the boxes.